If you ask yourself what makes Smash Mouth's Walking on the Sun so great, because it's so catchy. It was the single off the album, released in July 1997, Smash Mouth's first major single, reaching number one on the Billboard, number one on the U.S. Billboard Modern Rock Track Chart, Billboard Hot 100 Airplay, Certified Platinum. Terrorist Great Cancer World War Melissa. It was written during the Rodney King theme. It sounds basically social and racial battle cry of the sun. Can we all get along? The song for the first time I wrote. It was just of all the things were going on around me as a young person. I'm like, God, what is going on? I don't understand what's happened. It's like we're walking around planet on fire and that's how it just came about.